Rangers, but Nick Cousins scored. So who's the hero tonight? And do we play on to Toronto for game six or not? And Brandon Carlo has not come out for Boston to start the overtime session. Nice hands out there for Boston. First shot, Zaka. Kicked away, and a little puck in front. Here's Marchand on it. Boston right to work. It's McAvoy. Right on, and the rebound. Gathered and cleared by Nylander.
That lineup to start is Marchand and Pastrnak together with Zaka. You know, Montgomery trying to get that early push, and he got it. A good scoring job.
Boyle over the line to Brushman. That goes off the feed to Briley. Around here for McAvoy. In front. Oh, stop.
No way! Whoa!
Beauty by Nylander. Breakaway pass for Domi. Got past him. Gave along the horn by Lindholm. Swept around and out. Joseph Bell with a sensational stop. Now Hampus Lindholm steps up. Bruins get first troops on. Patrick Maroon with a weak shot.
Oh, come on, Ben.
Sends it back around. Frederick on the other side. Maroon from the corner. Just chips it to the near side. Marner. Hit there by Boquist. Leaps for Hampton early. Now it's played up to center. Pass to Tennessee.
No.
Skittering right on to Jeremy Swayman. Maroon bounces that one in. Joel Edmondson out at center.
Guys, we gotta be able to get a pass.
A change underway in front of the Boston bench. And now he's got the puck. It goes to work. Brad Marchand cutting in. And couldn't get a shot away. Stick got caught up. Look what Charlie Brown's to kick on the lead. David Kemp just missed. What a chance for Kemp on a 3-on-2. Yarnkirk behind the net. Now Yarnkirk lost the puck to Grizzlick and now boils away. Marchand bouncing back in. He couldn't come up with that. The hit for John Tavares. Tavares digging in on his off way. To the net.
Yes! Yes! Fucking run! Not noise! Oh my god, what a game by him. What a game. I'm sorry, Liv. I'm sorry, Ren. I'm sorry, Kay. What a game by Matthew Knies. Oh my god. Fucking right!